And today I'm going to be doing a hair tutorial on my wavy hair that I get requested a lot on my Instagram. They're like, can you do a tutorial on how to do this? But my hair has to be straight to do it, and I don't ever straighten my hair, so it's been a while. And it's taken me a while to actually be able to do it because I don't ever straighten my hair. But now that it's straight, I was like, I need to go ahead and make this tutorial for them since they've been asking forever. So I'm going to insert the picture right here. And that's the hairstyle that a lot of people always request me to do. So I'm going to go ahead and show you how I get that today. And it's not braided or anything. It's actually just a crimper, a waver. I got it from Ulta. It's the Bedhead Wave Artist. It's hot right now, so I'm not going to touch it. I'm going to burn my hand off. But it's actually this, and it has the three. I have a bigger one because I like the bigger waves. They have smaller ones. And it's just a big crimper, and that's all it is. And I'm just going to show you how to use it. So, what I do first is I go ahead and get some of my cheese silk infusion and put it in my hand. And actually, instead of spraying the hair all along my head, I go ahead and just spray some in my hand along with that other stuff. And just mix it together. I don't know if that's good, but that's what I do. It's easier for me. And then go ahead and brush it. Go ahead and pat your hair. And then you go ahead and section off your hair like you're straightening your hair, but you can do bigger chunks. So when you do this, you actually want to not start right here at the roots. You want to start a little bit further, because whenever you close it, it moves up and you'll burn your head off. So you go ahead and clamp it. And then whenever you move to the next one, you go ahead and move over one. You don't go ahead and put it underneath it, you just move over one so they each go in the grooves and so it all goes along smoothly. A lot of people don't get that, and I don't know if I'm explaining it right. So instead of opening it, you get three of them and you put this last one that goes down into this groove and then you go. I think that explained it a little bit better. So you just keep going down. And that's how you get them little waves. And then you just repeat the same thing. Make sure to keep your hair spread it out a little bit and not like all together in one little chunk. It works better when it's flat. You see how pretty it is? Look at that. I love it. This is like my favorite hairstyle to do when my hair is straight. I'm surprised I kept my hair straight for like a whole week and didn't do anything with it. And these, they range from about $20 to about $40. I think I got mine for like $25 at Ulta. And they have them at Walmart, Ulta, any like CVS, Walgreens, like any place that has like, flattening irons and like blow dryers, you can find these in that same aisle. And then there's actually, I didn't get to say this, there's actually a setting for high and low. So you can make it medium, low, high, like in just however many times you roll it is where it's gonna be. Me, I have really thick hair, so I keep it on high. If you have like finer hair and your hair is naturally straight, you can put it on low or medium. And then you just hold it on for like 3 seconds tops and it'll be good. Make sure you get the little ends. Still put it in there, because if that little end is straight, it's just gonna ruin the whole thing, you know? It takes like 2 seconds, so don't skip it, okay? I'm just making sure you know.
Gotcha.
I would have laughed if I really burnt myself. The biggest tip that I can give you is that when you're at your part, whether it's on the side or in the middle, do not do it this way. Turn it the other way and crimp it this way and then flip it that way, because if not, it's gonna have this weird bump and it just never works. So get your hair and do it this way. And then flip it this way. Because other than that, it just looks so weird. So this is one side done. And then I go ahead and spray it with hairspray. So after you spray it good with hairspray, go ahead and run your fingers through it. Okay, let me go ahead and do this side and then I'll be right back. Okay, so I just finished this side too, so I'm gonna go ahead and spray it with my hairspray. And then do a little more on all of it. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it upside down. And break it apart with your fingers. And that is how you get wavy hair. It only takes me about 20, 30 minutes maybe. I have a lot of hair, so probably if you have thinner hair, it won't take you that long. So this is how it looks after all around. I hope that helped, and hope you go and try this, because this is actually like my favorite hairstyle to do when my hair is straight. I like to wave it, because if my hair gets a little frizzy throughout the week, I don't have to fix it. Like, I can go to sleep and wake up and it looks exact same. I'll get some of this and spray it, put it in my hair and spray some hairspray, and it looks good. It looks, stays like this. So that's how you achieve this look. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope this helped, and I hope you try it because I love it. And subscribe to my channel. Keep a look for more videos, and go follow me on Instagram at Jasmine if you want to like stay in touch and see like when I actually post a video, new things I'm doing, because they post on there like almost daily. So yeah, thank you.